Hey man, what did you want to talk about? But make it quick, but because I really gotta get going.
If you don't have the time right now, then let's talk later. This is important and it may take a while.
Cryptic? What's going on?
Maybe we should wait for TJ and Luke before getting into all of it.
Oh, it's about the band? Did you get us a gig finally?
Yes, it's about the band, and no gig yet, though. I'm working on it.
Excellent. Keep it up. Okay, I got a motor now.
Hold up. I still have to talk to you about something.
Well, make it quick, dude. I'm a busy man.
Well, that's kind of what I wanted to talk to you about. The guys and I noticed that you're really busy all the time. That's cool and everything. It's just that you always not come to rehearsals as much anymore. And when you do come, you will leave early.
It's my freaking band.
It's not your band. Maybe it was your idea to start the thing. And yes, you're the front man, but it's not your band. Brett, it's our band. And the only way it can be successful is if everybody carries their own weight. Being a lead singer doesn't give you the right to show up whenever you please.
I carry my own weight, despite what Olympics has had of it for me. I do things to make it work.
Well, what do you do? Hit on girls constantly and make yourself feel like a rock star? Does that pretty well.
You said it yourself. I'm the front man. Without me, this band will fall apart in 2 seconds.
Actually, we've been playing without you, and we seem to be doing just fine. Since you're constantly blowing off, we asked Clark Williams to step in a few times. And
Clark Williams? Are you kidding me? That kid couldn't play a single note if his life depended on it.
Actually, he didn't play. He sang. And his voice, well, let me tell you, it was off the hook.
Get rid of him. We don't need him.
The truth is, Brett, we do need him. Because you're never there, and he's fantastic. I've been trying to tell you this for a while now, man. But you just keep dodging me. It seems pretty clear, doesn't it, that we have to let Clark Williams in and let you go.
Replacing with Clark Williams? That's what you think we'd be the best? This is amusing. You kicked me out of my own band, the band I started? I brought every single one of you guys into it. It was my idea. You can't do this to me.
It stopped being your band a long time ago. Brett, I'm sorry. I truly am.
How could I not take it personally? You basically said to my face that I suck.
If you just start showing up to rehearsals, this wouldn't have happened in the first place.
Fine, you want Clark Williams to be in the band? I didn't need this book. There's plenty of other guys who want to be in a band with me.
I'm sure there are.
Good. Who needs it? Who needs you traitors? You guys all can go to hell.
Interesting that you'd say that, because that's what we're thinking about naming the band.
What are you talking about?
The new name for our band is going to be Going to Hell. Cool, right?
Oh, that's just too perfect.
See.